Today I'll show you how you can prioritize internet access for important network applications and devices. This is better known as quality of service. Before we continue, I quickly wanted to let you know that I'm on version 07.27. If you want to know how to manually upgrade your Fritzbox to the latest version, check out the link in the video description. After you logged in into your admin interface, click on Internet on the left and then select Filters. Next, we click on the Prioritization tab. On this page, you will see three sections in which you can place devices or applications. Basically, you can see them as ultra high, high, and low. The real-time applications are always allocated as much internet bandwidth as needed and will get prioritized. VoIP is an exception to this rule and will always get the highest priority. Prioritized applications can use up to 90% of the upload bandwidth. Background applications are always treated with the lowest priority. If another application requires the entire bandwidth of the internet connection, all background applications must wait until the bandwidth capacity becomes available again. It's not recommended to add a bunch of devices in the real-time category because this can degrade your whole network performance. So for example, if you want to prioritize your game console, you would add it under prioritized. My peer-to-peer services like BitTorrent are really not that important and can be added under background tasks. So this means that it will only consume bandwidth when there is bandwidth available. And that's how simple it is to prioritize a device on your network. If you found this short video useful, like always, click that like button and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you all next time.